expect me to suffer, and to inflict suffering on my family. And then die. Possibly in a way that is considerably more stressful and painful, but this way. I've got death. I've got suffering and death. Well, gee, you know, this makes a whole lot of sense to me. There are people who look at this and say, no, suicide is wrong. God has forbidden it. You cannot play God and take your own life. You know, when premature babies are born, they are given intensive medical treatment. Their lives are saved because doctors and nurses are playing God. They're saying, essentially, God's plan was that this person would die right now. We're playing God. And you know, they never say, we have to stop organ transplants. We have to stop saving premature babies.